and a big round of applause for everybody, for entertaining us, the gospel, this time.